Hi, God is faithful. My name is Evangelist Cornelia from God is Faithful to All Nations Ministries, USA. And I'm happy to make my first video to encourage someone in this church as God has put in my heart under the supervision of Papa, our Papa in the Lord, Prophet Anyangwe Sebastian. Thank you, Papa. I bless God for you. Today, I will be discussing about relationships and marriage. How you can be a good husband or wife. Some advantages of a good marriage. Things we should consider before getting married. And we're going to address some questions like, must I really get married? Now, what is marriage? Marriage is a gift from God. Now, I want you to try to picture a happy bride and groom on their wedding day. They are all excited about their future life and are full of hopes and dreams. They hope their marriage will be long and joyful. But however, many marriages that start out well do not stay that well. I will tell you, for a marriage to last and be happy, a couple needs guidance from God. So, let us discuss the Bible's answers to these questions. What are some benefits of marriage? If you marry, how can you choose your partner well? How can you be a good husband or wife? And what can help a marriage to last? Read Proverbs chapter 3 verse 5. Should I get married? Do you think that a person needs to get married to be happy? Now, listen. Some believe that a person cannot be happy unless he or she gets married. But this is not true. Jesus said that singleness can be a gift. In Matthew chapter 19 verse 11 and 12. And the Apostle Paul said that there are advantages to being single. Like in 1 Corinthians chapter 7 verse 32 to 38. It is up to you whether you choose to marry. You should not allow yourself, family or culture to pressure you onto getting married. What are some advantages of a good marriage? The Bible says that marriage is a gift from God and that it has some advantages and some disadvantages. God said of the first man, Adam, it is not good for a man to continue to live alone. I am going to make a helper for him as a complement of him. In Genesis chapter 2 verse 18, God created Eve to be Adam's wife, and they became the first human family. If a couple have children, their marriage should create a stable environment in which they can raise them. But having children is not the only purpose of marriage. Psalms chapter 127 verse 3. How can a marriage be like a threatful cord? King Solomon wrote, two are better than one because they have a good reward for their hard work. For if one of them falls, the other can help his partner up. But what will happen to the one who falls with no one to help him up? A good marriage can be the closest of friendship between two people who help comfort and protect each other. Love can make marriage strong, but the marriage will become even stronger when a husband and a wife worship God. Then, their marriage can become a threadful cord, a rope of three strands tight woven together. A rope like that is much stronger than a rope of only two strands. A marriage will be strong when God is part of it. What advice did Paul give about marriage? After a couple gets married, they can enjoy satisfying each other's natural sexual desire, like in Proverbs chapter 5 verse 18. However, if a person gets married only to satisfy these desires, he or she may not choose the partner wisely. That's why the Bible says marriage should take place after a person is past the bloom of youth. The time in life when sexual desires are especially strong. 1 Corinthians chapter 7 verse 36. It is better to wait to marry until those feelings calm down. Then a person can think more clearly and make a better choice, like in 1 Corinthians chapter 7 verse 9. Also in James chapter 1 verse 15, if you are thinking about getting married, it's good to be realistic and aware that every marriage will have its challenges. Paul said that those who marry will have tribulations in their flesh. Even the best marriage will go through difficult times. So if you decide that you want to marry, be sure to choose your partner wisely. Whom should I marry?